shells and caves. Now we hide inside our shells.